So here I am again, reinstalling the gauge cluster and hoping my glorious idea with this plug thingy, it's gonna do just what it's supposed to do. I'm hoping, because I really do not want to spend that amount of money to get this thing fixed somehow. So it's a little tricky right now. If you're asking why I'm putting the plug in while the cluster is still loose, it's because that assembly here, you can get that plug straight in with the entire cluster being installed already. Click. So that's the tricky part right now. I wish I could speed that up like I did the other ones, but unfortunately I won't be able to do so. Running out of battery power on my camcorder, so I have to use my iPhone for that little clip here. So top went pretty good. And just gonna get it swept around here. Forward. Just got my loose a little bit. And of course we have on about 98 degrees Fahrenheit out here. I'm sweating. And this is Oregon. I'm not supposed to be like this. But hey, we've got a beautiful summer so far. Zop. This is what I've had in mind. I hope it works. So, let's test that. Well, it's flickering and flashing. Crazy. Ta-da! And it's on. Probably have to use a little bit more force here. Look at that. Yep, rules. Sweet deal. That is crazy. That much force on something. That shouldn't be like this. Yeah. It's calibrating beautifully. Awesome. Yep, this plays here. It works.